I'm an interventional radiologist. I do image-guided minimally invasive procedures. An interventional radiologist works pretty much everywhere from head to toe in the body. We treat probably hundreds of different kinds of problems, and we do probably hundreds of different kinds of procedures. We do lots of things to open up blood vessels when blood flow has shut down abnormally and we want to kind of restore blood flow. We often also do lots of embolization procedures, which means we cut off blood flow to things that we don't want to have blood flow anymore, such as tumors in the kidney, tumors in the liver, enlarged prostates, women with fibroids in their uterus. Typically, when we do a procedure, we'll do it through a tiny little hole in the skin that's maybe 2 or 3 millimeters. Oftentimes, when we're done, we'll just put a Band-Aid on the patient and send them back to their floor or home, and they can hardly believe they had a procedure done. When doctors ask us to put an IV line in and do a procedure, we'll do it all through the same hole and then leave an IV line in at the end. I chose to go into interventional radiology because of the outcomes. We can treat tumors in the liver through a tiny little hole for about a half hour and send patients home the same day and get the same 10-year survival and recurrence outcomes as large surgeries. Nothing really beats the grins you see on people's faces when they come in a week or a month later after having had a procedure and having had their symptoms or their problem taken care of without having had to undergo a major surgery.